more and more, we found that from the mobile internet and the O2O, Chinese companies have demonstrated more vitality. And I believe that in this round of the internet wave, the Oriental world, in particular China, is now once again taking the lead.